What up? Guys, welcome to our show. It's called The News Headlines in 1085. Up here, unknown locations.
I'd say The News
2020. Compliments to everyone. Guys, this show is all about what's happening in Jake Fairs and places around surrounding Jake Fairs. Umamone, Pokwane, Amarishana, Askino, Tohamasha, Maribu, a lot, yeah. We're talking about the entertainment industry, events, artists, what's happening. And please, guys, let's get chill up below what you're going to say. Yeah, just reviewing what happened. 2019.
Yeah, we just let's start with the show, guys. So
I go by name of Gagash, aka Chameleon, Watermelon, everything, Yugo Boys, Gorgeous Boys, and Baby Boy.
How much boys?
Oh, Baby Boy.
Baby Boy.
Nah, guys, Baby Boys. Oh, you know, Baby Boy.
I'm the dad.
I'll be conducting this conversation with
we're gonna have like specific topics, né? The first topic is gonna be the brand of the year. So we're talking about the brand of the year overall, yeah. Places. What do you think?
Brand of the year. What it accomplished? What happened?
No, Chameleon is still there, guys. Come on, Chameleon is still there. It's Chameleon.
Yeah, but then people have been asking where's Chameleon, where's Laughing Skull. They're even laughing. Imagine the good guys.
Yeah, people can say that, but no, guys, still underground. No, wanna more appear Mahapu. Some people been saying Arabatle Mahapu. But hey, Watermelon, guys, let's get to the topic. Brand of the year.
Brand of the year.
Yeah.
I think this brand, Sekhukhune. What is this year. The other one, is it Trey or something? Yeah, on my side.
The first one.
Yeah, I have
two. So we have two.
Yeah.
It's Sekhukhune and I'm a Shate.
Trey something. I don't know. Yeah, Trey used to.
Oh, shout out to Dre something.
Yeah.
On my side, I think the brand of the year, I think that's Playback. This guy's been with a lot of effort. Guys, go buy the merchandise.
Shout out to Layback.
Layback for 2019. Yeah, I think it's Layback. But I can say,
Yeah, so we have three.
Yeah,
SK.
Right. Kushate, Sekhukhune. Number one, Layback.
Yeah,
ring something. Shout out to them. Our next topic will be coming to Bakai. Like the brands, like Bakai. The brands are from 100 to 0.
Oh, so you're scaling them.
Yeah. Like we don't see those brands. I said you want, but I said you are. We don't know what guy.
Yeah, but then I heard something about the relaunch of Kelly's will drop a comment in the comment section to tell us where Laughing Skull is.
Okay, yeah, I hope they're coming back. Oh, another one, it's Infinity Boy. Yeah. We don't know.
okay. Interesting. Infinity. Can Infinity mean an
Osfele?
Or whatever Fele.
Those are not my ways.
They're not my ways also.
I come a feel on that
way. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, this Bakai, we're asking what Bakai.
Maybe I might just drop a brand.
And we don't know what happened to this pub.
Yo.
Try it again. H2O. We don't know. People used to go there.
Oh, HTO. Yeah. Maybe Meza will be. You never know. But you
never know. Like, yeah. We truly hope you're correct. Those are brands, guys. Brands.
Yeah. I think we won the most hilarious moments
of the year.
Yeah, 2019.
Yeah. Okay, let me rewind.
Honestly, what do you think is the most hilarious?
I didn't attend Color Rock, what? But then I heard Ori. There was this chick or Tarkawana go by the name of Vivian. Azangwale, but in the Vivian.
Internet girls.
Yeah, Vivian. So apparently, I saw
something about it. You wanted something. You got to get an apple, Puma.
How else would you Puma?
Yeah, Puma.
Minangu chill again. So Vivian, warrior. Nearly 21 September. 21 September, Color Rock. Shake. I won't even be lava. I'm a jar.
But yeah, I'm a
jar. I'm a jar. I'm a jar. But 2000. I give you a gamble.
Sure. Yeah.
So what happened, you know, those guys, they were teaching at the paper. So I feel like for me that was the most serious moment.
Yeah, Marinaga Mahon people on the chat on Facebook because they trend. But we did that. And then after Amara.
Yeah, imagine the folks coming to
people started Magari comments, but hey, what? But otherwise, it happens, guys. If you have out in the sky, just stay at home. Be indoors, the girls, the boys.
Why not? Take your own vibes.
Yeah, only side is
good. Not good life, not good life. You just go out without asking. What?
Yeah.
Don't talk about sad moments of feminine.
Which is our next topic?
Our next one?
Yeah.
Our next topic?
Yeah. Yeah.
Sad moments of the year.
Yeah. I think a lot of things happen. Because we can't name Kakama in that one. Just gonna do something like a sad moment.
You know what's going on.
If you know, you know. So, moment of silence, guys.
We back.
We're back.
So sad moments for the
another
year.
Sad moments on my side pop-up market. This is like little sad moments. I don't know again or it's kisatana what's going on. Every time when there's pop-up, it rains.
From Saturday, maybe on a Friday,
rains again. Set
moments, guys. Set moments, things that
we don't
rena
ritual. Whenever
Len Nagi release, then It was a sad moment. It was when we really went to the beach.
No, I hosted all white experience.
Fishing show.
Nah, fishing show is slow.
The first annual, it was you.
It was me. Come on,
huh?
We are looking at the change.
I don't drag on fishing.
Yes, people want to know. Why don't you see?
It was a sad moment.
Stop this, because we have to pay the DJ, we have to pay the venue, we have to pay security. We have to sort up for. I can't let a drama go without sort up for.
Maro, what's up? Let a mocha pay. What are you even doing, Maro?
We don't know, but we'll find out. It's a digger, digger.
We'll dig more,
On season two.
Yeah.
So the next topic goes to,
the idyllic moment. So the idyllic moment. So a really good moment from my side, my boy is right, Jacob Oldtrade.
Yeah,
Jacob Oldtrade.
Yeah, it's number one.
Yeah, it's my number one. That guy spoke about what happened in my life. You're feeling like me. Sad boys, you know. Yeah, I know, head boys.
You know?
All of us, but then, yeah, I can see he's close everything. But then that guy was just speaking about our experiences, about how we live, stuff like that. It's a nabu book. Also,
yeah, spoke about Strike.
Yeah, Strike releasing the Jug of Ultra. Congrats to him on whatever he achieved. We can't disclose that now. Yeah, but then he's achieving a lot and I'm proud of him, you know.
Yeah, on my side, I think that's my boy. My boy put in at here. This guy's been trending.
He's been trending,
all
guys.
Over.
You know.
Goes by the name of Go.
Go, LOL.
Yeah. Yeah.
On Instagram is.
Yeah.
Go. It's like TLOU.
Yeah,
underscore.
That's him root.
Yeah. I think I have the video here.
Yeah.
Let me just go on the gram, you know. Gram boys, alright.
Put in at here. That video trended. This
one. This one. Imagine 3,566 views on Insta. Then he's been featured on Funny. What was? Then followers grew from like 700 to 1,700. I'm burger 1.7.
Yeah. Don't find no more.
Max.
You know. Then we move into the most the hustlers of the year. Yeah. On my side, okay. On my side, my boy. Bauba 94.
Yeah, Bauba 94.
Yeah.
Shout out to you, my man.
Shout out to that boy is
good. Yeah, I saw his assets. Yeah, roaming around, you know, pushing the hustle over.
Pure Monati juice.
Shout out to you, my man.
Shout out to that guy. Tsepo Leruk.
Yeah, shout out.
We are
very proud. You know, you're gonna be able to na yawa. You know, yeah. So we need to make sure. Or we have the side hustle. No one else mere kulitiza or drive a plaza. There is something on the side.
Yeah.
Multiple incomes.
And it doesn't mean people who like go to retail, they're not educated guys. Those people, they got some degrees, little masters. They went there by situation.
Fairly situation or combat with Jilongore. Let another side to the era.
Yep.
Imagine going to Vasin.
That's small.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wabona, shout out to Kota Kapsi. Then you mentioned Pure Monati, you mentioned about 194.
So. Yeah, and this lady, Royalty SA.
Yeah, salute you guys.
They're coming to
Beef of the Year.
Yo!
Yeah.
Nah, I can save you.
So you sound gay.
Hey, Barry. Gay then. And this guy now have to put some respect on
my craft.
Yeah,
no.
Don't just comment. Bill PT.
Yeah.
So yeah, tomorrow, Well,
now got a gija, I get on Facebook. We love on a burrito. So we're coming to the most The PT theme, man. Can I get a little video? No one.
PT.
Yeah. But then it was a beef to an extent. This is beef. This and beef. So like, but then from my side, koro gare PT na beta mega T. Mara baba ang kubo na mo yuwa sa pension sa kabar mo chorele mega T.
Yeah. So you know everyone has fans.
One of the artists.
So. Yeah. So I can
moving
see.
To the next one, Riakoele and Thingy, the most best event in Thingy and December.
Yeah.
No one I
you know, there were a lot like each and every weekend we had someone to go.
Sarval guy.
Yeah, man.
Pasaro, yeah, Makwa Makuli, Oreka, Oroku.
Napluju.
Yeah.
So, successful event, highlight day. Rainy. So we had to wait for like an hour for the rain to
stop.
Language. I was surprised after Pula Mona. So yeah, it happened, guys. It was a proper event. Yeah, but then it was successful, I can say.
Never slept.
Yeah,
on my side, I think he 0-1-3.
Yeah, the people speaking.
The best.
It was the best. It's because we are saying a little mood was
the best.
Yeah, it was the best in the
game. Because but we flow up in. It was nice. Team here or not? But what did you?
I was a little issue. Yeah, shout out to Biketlo for hosting the event.
We are the chosen ones for this show. I think what about the season 2? I'm looking forward to everything, secure the bag, secure the new rules, secure everything, just be focused, those degrees, diplomas, certificates, everything. Do anything with the thing that is right for you, I guess.
Yeah, so from baby boy,
yeah,
I say peace, guys.
So guys, thank you for watching. Please like our page, view our, just share, just do everything.
Because we are a brand.
Yeah, we just learn now. So till next time. Till next time, guys. Till next time. Wow. What's our next one?
Machita poison, then you could chill it. Show me a recente.
Till next time,
you know what it is.
Machita poison. 2020, we coming. Yeah.